This is a demonstration video of the Spengler Link board that connects between the Spengler wand and a pack lights or a spirit lights and a soundboard. So we got batteries in the Spengler wand, which can be replaced if we put a cable between here and the Spengler. But right now we got batteries and a 12 volt off screen, and I'll just turn that on. So now we got 12 volts applied here. So power up, we get the sound and power up sequence. If the vent light is off, this ear button now does something. So it's on-off control. And then if the vent light is on, the ear now is a manual vent. So we can turn on the motor and get to firing. We have proton. Slime blower. Stasis. Meson. Back the proton pack. Now, if we fire normally, normal intensity, the power cell lights just keep going at the same rate. If we go to high power mode and fire, now the power cell lights will speed up. And if we fire all the way to an overload, and we're back to normal, except the wand is actually powered down because if it does do that overload, it automatically shuts itself off. We can do a really quick power cycle. And that way we didn't get any power down sound from the soundboard and the lights just kept going. If we do a normal, slower version, we get the power down and powering back up. Yeah.